grocery bags, flower glues to make stress balls, inspirational quotes on confirming pictures with our logo and signatures glued to the back, and candy.
Mission statement. Our school is an anti-bullying campaign to fight against bullying in UWI and anywhere else. We also want to jumpstart the campaign by making posters and videos and post them on Twitter and Google on social media systems. We are only waiting to give this opportunity to fifth graders to prevent from happening in sixth grade. Every week we will have a competition in the video, an anti-bullying video. We will have a new theme of anti-bullying every week. There will be allowed 2 people per video and we'll send a video to our emails. We will pick the winner to pick before the bus. The winners will each get an anti-bullying bag. The anti-bullying bag includes a homemade stress ball, an inspirational quote on comedy fiction, and a verbal signature. Thank you. We hope that this campaign goes far to be really able to help kids who are being bullied and the bullies be in the self-esteem.
Why is this necessary? It helps kids learn about anti-bullying. It could help stop bullying. It teaches kids to be kind and teach ways to stand up to people.
How does this improve BWI? This improves BWI because it makes it a bully-free zone and even more safe. We want to comfort the kids and help them realize that bullying is bad and will help them. Sometimes kids bully because they're going through tough times, and we want to help them get through tough times because we know they're not alone.
Our counterpoint. It requires no money, all the supplies are provided. The time needed is very little, announcements, and open to any suggestions to make our campaign better.
Launch this project as soon as we need to. This could be as early as February 29th. We could continue this to the whole year.
And then here are some pictures on anti-bullying. UWI will be a bully-free zone.
Katie, you're an idiot. That's bullying. I will not tolerate that.